in today's video we clear Freeze ISO by Schlafkopf. We jump under those ice tickets until they fall, so we can jump on the next moles. Now we try to catch the mole on the right side so that Romp goes to the right. We jump on the moles with the parachute until a bomb blows up and we can jump to the next mole. We wait on the blue platform until we can jump to the next mole. Now we just have to jump up there and get onto the pipe.
Like and subscribe!
We jump onto the blue platform and then on the next mole. After hitting the switch, a mole flies onto the spikes and we can jump on him. We wait here until the moles come out of the node block and we can jump on them. Then we just have to get up there again and we get the next checkpoint. I guess I didn't this part as intended, but in the end it worked. We jump over the spikes back to the ice block. Then we catch the mole on the spikes. Let the swamp hit the switch, jump on the next moles and clear the level. Please like this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe if you wanna see more. Thanks for watching, and see you next time!